There is an ayah in Surah Al-Anbiya. There's one ayah in Surah Al-Anbiya that describes the least punishment in Jahannam. I mean, the easy punishment. How easy is it? The person described has not tasted the fire. They have only tasted a breeze. You know, when you have a fire, it has a hot wind. The hot wind is called lafha with a lam. But the ayah doesn't use lafha. It says, وَلَئِن مَسَّتْهُمْ نَفْحَ with a noon. With a noon, it actually means a cool breeze, not a hot breeze. Allah says, those people will taste a nafha, air. Not even inside Jahannam, where? Outside. They haven't even gone in yet. They're just exposed to air. And not even hot air. Which kind of air? Cold air. Nafha. It's even, there's hotter air in Jahannam. And it touched them barely. Massatum. It barely touched them. Split second it will touch you. That's it. And it won't even be the full-fledged air. It will be not nafhatu a'adhabi rabbik. It will be nafhatun min a'adhabi rabbik. Min littaqleel. It's to make it very little bit of air. And then this is the only torture this person received. There is nothing else yet. And they're not even in hell yet. They're still outside. That's evident from the word nafha. He says, Ya waylana. The person swears, I have never felt more torture ever in my life. This is the worst. I must be in the worst part of hell. Wail. The Rasul ﷺ describes wail as the worst part of hellfire. So scary that hell itself is afraid of it. Jahannam is afraid of wail. And this guy says, I must be in wail. Ya waylana. He's not even inside yet.